insufficient power. So probably must be obvious, but there's one here being built, but you're not, are you? Come on, I keep telling you what to do. Come on, this is just silly. I've got one of them actually work out of all of these. It's getting rather tedious, actually. Trying to tell things to do and this thing. You eat it multiple times as well. Like this, again, we'll stop there. Because it's not concrete. That's a concrete deposit, that is universal deposit. What if you click on that? Lord. We've got one of these. Is it in the wrong spot, do you think? No, I don't think it is. Well, let me put it there if it was wrong. Oh, he all just like stood on watching him do all his work. And this is all shit. Get on with it.
And you're listening to Quantum Sonics, music radio on the bringer of war, better known as the planet Mars.
Right. Well, I can't help that. So, where are you off to? I don't even know what's driving these little things, what the idea of what Commander's supposed to be sort of interpreting here, because they don't seem to be doing much. He's just going for a wander around, this one. Where are you going? What are you supposed to be doing? Well, I sent this one here, not you. So reassign target hub, but I can't activate this one because there's no power to it. So is that the problem? actually working, is it? That's supposed to be, yeah, anomaly. It's an explorer. But that's what I've just done. Recall drums. Is that the reason?
Vehicle battery low.
Well, can't this recharge itself? Can't you think for itself? Oh, that's the explorer, that's a tramp. Oh, good grief, what are you doing? That's a transport, isn't it? Alright, come on, head back. Yeah, there we go. So, obviously, they're following this one, because this is like its hub. So, it's like a mobile hub. But you still can't put buildings down. Outside the range of one of these permanent hubs that are powered. Or the one of the craft which also doubles up as a hub as well. Doesn't really explain that to you though. There's two polymers there and yet we've already got a building, a prefabricated part here.
Yeah, sector scanned.
For some reason they're bringing the resources, machine parts and concrete, but I don't want that.
If you look up through the thin Martian atmosphere, you can see our two moons, Phobos and Deimos. Did you know that their names are Greek and mean terror and fright? Well, I hope this next song doesn't scare you.
I actually clicked on that, well, never mind. Machine parts and four. I'm with probably the concrete that's holding it back. But we've got a prefabricated one of those. Oh no, it's a whopper vaporator, isn't it? Evaporator. Vaporator. I'm not getting an idea if that's a vaporator. Evaporator. So I'm going to build a evaporator. Moisture evaporator. That's pretty obvious. So I'll put the water extractor and the evaporator pretty much alongside each other. And get a little bit of power just on that. I need a battery as well. Concrete as well, isn't it? That's the only thing. Oh, yeah, I can't believe I've been able to build there for some unexplored sector. Available prefabs 3. I didn't buy 3, did I? Oh, this battery as full as possible. Take that from... No, I'll take it from here. Something tells me it would have been a lot faster to just explain what you needed. This, then you need this, then you need this, and you can't have this until you've got this. You have to power it through cables, you have to...
Anomaly analyzed.
It's probably more logical to actually need wind turbines. Because of that shutdown. Then you're increasing production when there's a dust storm. So solar power's probably out of the best thing to do. Now they're actually working, look. Wow. I suppose if I've got nothing to pick up, there's no point in them going all the way back.
No active research. Research complete.
Working.
There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet than meets the eye. A veritable treasure trove of undiscovered knowledge and wonder. So long as you know where to look.
So even a tiny, simple-looking rock can contain the answers to mysteries which perplex the human mind for generations. Sometimes it takes just a simple discovery to assure us of the vastness of the universe. An encouragement to make us look beyond boundaries of our existence and into the future. The following text has been revealed on the research screen on autonomous sensors productivity training. Productivity training. Let's have a look. Magnetic filtering. Hydroscopic evaporators. Adapted probes. Autonomous sensors. But we'll do this, like what I said, just do it on the first and the second, just have you learn exactly what I need to do. Subsurface heating. Increases the local temperature in cold areas and protects nearby buildings from cold waves, consumes water. Sound of that. No more anomalies. Not at the moment. So it's best if I bring you back, isn't it? It's to that. Right, six more concrete, so it's got machine parts. So I'm going to mark this as high priority. This down to medium because we don't actually need it right now. We've got this stored water is zero. Okay, so that's not actually working. The hourly production, none. So, where did you actually need to put it? been finished. Not enough power, but I was like, it should have actually been enough, should have had enough power. But it doesn't actually stored anything. So it's not actually stored any water.
Sector scanned.
25 more metal. Produces water from the atmosphere. Production lowered when placed near other evaporators. No production during dust storms. Well, it's not a dust storm. Thing to do, I don't know. Can I actually link everything together? I think powering something. Does it got like a daisy chain? Do I actually connect either battery or?
You are listening to Quantum Sonics, the music station for the new red world.
Just put something there before long. So I'll put something there. Air production. Oxygen can be extracted from the atmosphere by a moxie. Since it is crucial for the survival of your future colonists, an oxygen tank for storage is highly recommended. Pipes are used to connect all life support buildings. Where do I actually need to put it? Because this obviously isn't working here. It's not even evaporated because this is an extractor from the air, from the actual base of the earth then, but the ground. I don't have enough production on the concrete though. Right. Create transport route. So load from there and unload from. That's weird, I just told it. Load there and unload there. It's just doing it again. How'd I get that? Mama. Daily production is 12, so daily production on that is 12, so why are these not taking this out of here? 18.6, yeah, I'm waiting for concrete over here, yeah, they're not delivering it. Metals. Hourly production, one, so 25, it'll be 25 a day. Solid water is one, so I need a water tank, don't I? Water tank, storage. How did he know what I wanted? I was just flashing just then. Oh, for the moxie. Yeah, I'm not doing the moxie yet. Constructs by John's wellness resources have been delivered yet, but I want to know, do we need pipes or let's connect to a water consumer, but how for a pipe? Probably a pipe. No, not storage, it'll be infrastructure, tunnel pipe. pipe tunnel? Is that a pipe or is it a tunnel? Just says tunnel. And exit connect power and life support grids at different locations. So that's all of it. Whoa, no. That's not right. Shuttle hub. Recharge. Well, that's not it, is it? Machine parts factory. That's just production. Storage. Domes. Homes education. Alley's garden. Projector lamp. So, where are these pipes? Pipes are used to connect all life support buildings. Fungal farm. Oh, crikey, I missed it. Right, there we go. Not connected. So, transport water option costs one for each 5 hexes. So how do you do it? Just click on it. Oh wait, the other one is there. Pipe valve can only be activated to cut off water and oxygen supply.
Sector scanned. Select a sector to scan.
Yeah, I'm busy doing something else right now, thanks. Connected to building. Not connected. Connected to pipe. That was a bit of a mess. Oh no, that was a mess. Oh, there we go. That's better. Doesn't explain things though, does it? Doesn't explain. So now that's connected. So you gotta connect them like that. So it shows the hexes. Unlike the power cables, which you can just basically lay anywhere you want to. So I've got hourly production is 1. I'm pretty sure more than 1 hour's just passed, and yet it's still got no stored water. The water tower is finished. That's not working. Wants me to build a moxie. We'll follow that instruction then, I suppose. Where do I want the moxie? Still no stored water. It says only production there is 1. Daily production is 12. Daily production is 13. So where's this water actually going? They're just pouring out the wall or something. Let's put it to a water consumer. That's finished. So obviously does this need to be connected to a a tank or a consumer, not a star in itself. That's weird. Increasing one. Ah, there we go. Star water is one, so it's got two stars, one in the tank and one in there. You would think you'll need to sort of, you could just sort of star 10 in there, or whatever. How much, you know, whatever its storage capacity is. That's just weird. You don't need to store, you don't need the water tank to pour a bucket of water. You don't need that. So happy to be. Right. So we've got. Where can I actually put it? No oxygen during dust storms, but can you just put it down anywhere? Five metals and it takes two power. I'll put this here. Quite a little bit too much coming out of that, actually. So I'm gonna pull the battery down. Power storage. Connect that to here. So we've got four concrete. Why are they taking all that? Why are they storing that there? I don't get it. Why are they storing it right up there? Three of eight metals. Anything. So three concrete. What on? I don't understand this at all. Why on earth won't they build this? Oh, come on. This is just silly. You just stood around doing nothing.
You're listening to Quantum Sonics, Martian Songs with an Earthly Touch. I'm your host, Joy Gremican.
Got one of eight there. Wait a minute. Weak old drones. Oh, I see. Right, so we. Come on. What to do everything for you? What to think for these little things? This one's working, you know, it's going backwards and forwards, but this one, these ones aren't. weird. Insufficient power. It's not even working, it's still needing maintenance. Yeah, it's not being built. It's got machine parts of one already stored on the site. But it's the concrete that's just not being brought. We've got 28 stored here. So why are these taking... I don't get it. Surely these should automatically... take resources from these. Change all your power packs and generators to high priority for maintenance. Those things should be high priority. Quite yet, they're not high priority, we don't have anything that consumes water. Two more points of fuel. I've got nothing actually. Not that I have colonists for that. We don't have colonists. Be a lot less confusing and probably a lot more fun to play if it just explained a few things to you. We've got some deposits here, but just not all machine parts. We're just waiting for concrete there. Well, it's just the concrete that's just not... I wonder if it's because this is taking all the concrete out of... But yeah, but the store shouldn't be... Stores are for stores. They should be taking this out of the stores. So we've got 0.5 and 0.6. Where's the waste going?
This is Quantum Sonics, and I'm Joy
Gorman. We don't need safety, does it?
This time, from Linda. Hi, Joy. Thank you for the show. And the awesome music.
Don't have the mega structures on which the future colonists of Mars will live.
Even more than they did back on Earth. Maybe my emotional system has become hypersensitive from the transgalactic cruise. Maybe emotions are experienced differently in lower.
Their construction will take significant time and resources. Plan carefully when placing your first dome. It has to be connected to water and oxygen supply, and colonists from it will be able to work. But you can put the dome down them. And connect water and
think they do.
Oxygen.
Maybe they're right. Time for the next song.
Oh, I see. So we've got to. Oh, crikey, I forgot about that. Water and oxygen need to go together, don't they? Oh, never mind. We'll. Oh, crikey, we'll wing it. Shall we? No. We'll have to put other. We can always pipe water, I suppose. I'm gonna have a series of tanks and just feed the tanks out to the dome. Where would the dome be? But we're here. So that is basically empty anyway. So that's his ship that back. It's got nothing on board it, but never mind. But of course we're going to need another power.
Milestone achieved.
Yeah, trust me, no controller now. Oh dear. So that means I've got to put another drone here. I'm interested in putting a... Low, so low, oh dear me, what did I just do? To a place where life is free. And it's outside the range. Where the moon, so I'll put another drone controller. Of here. If I can. I've got one available prefab, so. Oh, they're going to be in range. Just. So that's another nut. Don't launch a craft until you're actually ready with another RC hub. Drone control hub. I wonder if that's why these work. No, they're inside the range, aren't they? So why are these gathering stuff here? Taking it from there. That's fine. I shall walk it. Construct to the dome. Sector sector to scan. This will work. We know about that. So scan that. I'll scan these. Not much I can really do up there though, from what I can tell, but you never know. Where the moon and the stars are running free. I'm not bringing colonists down until I actually establish an actual infrastructure. Yep. In hindsight, I would put the water production and oxygen alongside each other. Because without that... Oh, I do hope that's not too far away from here. No, it shouldn't be. That's ready. So it might be a good idea to get a lot of prefabricated drone control hubs. Than anything else, because the thing's going to be built with the resources you've got to hand, so it may be machine parts, but prefabricated pubs might be required, because you might not be able to build stuff or gather resources, so that might be an idea. You think each building in real life would actually have solar panels of each of their own for auxiliary power. Thing's not working. Yeah, I've only got one. So why aren't they doing anything here? I've got four metals. I'm actually going to deploy that one. There's a lot of micromanagement, like I said earlier. A lot of micromanagement, and it just doesn't seem to mix. Are you going over here? Don't know you what, I thought you was going over there, but you're not now, are you? Doing right now. No. Power. It's going down in power. Where on earth are you going? I'm telling it to actually go and recharge, but it's just not obeying the orders. No, I actually... Oh, there we go. So it's charging. But does it... I've got to do everything for them. I mean, they're not even thinking for the cells.
Vehicle battery low.
Do this yourself. I can't get rid of that. Alright, so that's okay, that's powered now. Confusing this. I don't understand why these haven't been built yet. I've got plenty of concrete over there stored. So why are they not doing it? Why they're not?
No active research. Research complete.
Up again. I can't wait now.
Quantum Sonics, the radio station with moving Martian music. I'm Joy.
Take this? Ah, yes, I can. No, that's just my camera, not the actual object. to get these pipes around. Though something tells me we need more than one storage tank. Especially oxygen. So we've also been brought. Well, you're not doing that over either, are you? Doing nothing up there. Oh, he's right on the edge, I suppose, but he said, told me I could build them there. Just seems like concrete is sort of not being designated as
cable fault reported. Sector scanned.
Too far from, so you gotta have everything close. Well, that's stupid. Tell you how much it holds until you build it. Capacity is 100, max output is 10. So what does this actually use? Doesn't tell you that either, does it? Warning, no deposits. Deposits of concrete. So we're going to have to wait until we've got another deposit. I'm saying no, I've already got a deposit just there. 907. I wonder how much actual. We actually have still got 34.8. 24 metals in there. I've got some more here. What, 18? So that's not very much, is it? But that's what we've been using quite a fair bit. So. So there's no point keeping it. Put it all there, I suppose. Oh. Load. a little mad. So we need the concrete. So for that, we need this finishing off. But we're not getting concrete delivered. Two more. Yeah, I know that's not working. Nearly out of power. Right, can't they just sort of go and recharge themselves up? It seems to be a lot of micromanagement on everything. You can't drag them sort of across an entire group of drones. You can't tell them to automatically go and recharge themselves.